In this video, you will see how to set up Automatic Payment Status WooCommerce plugin. Plugin automatically complete WooCommerce orders after successful payment. The plugin is an excellent solution if you sell virtual products like courses, software, or ebooks in the store. Automatic change of order status to completed will result in email being sent to customer with access to the course or ebook right away after successful payment. So if speeding up of order processing is on your wishlist, you may just have found the solution. Notice that status order paid by bank transfer must be changed manually. After buying the plugin, download it from your WP Desk account and install it in your store. In the dashboard, go to the list of installed plugin and click Add New. Then upload and install the plugin. After a while, the screen will inform you that the plugin was successfully installed. Click the Activate button. As you can see, plugin settings were added to the WooCommerce menu, so let's set it up. Select which orders will change their status automatically from processing to completed after the online payment. From the list, select the options that will fit your store, depending on the type of products you sell. If you want to leave the default settings in WooCommerce, check Do Not Autocomplete Order. You may also choose to change the status automatically to completed for orders with at least one virtual product, orders with only virtual products, all orders. After selecting one option, save changes. Now, let's see your WooCommerce orders. Without the plugin installed, the ones that were paid have the processing status, so their status needs to be changed manually. On the other hand, the Automatic Payment Status WooCommerce plugin will automatically change the status to completed of those orders that match the chosen option in the plugin settings. Your customers will receive a message about the completed order and get access to the ebook, file, or course. In addition, if you use the Flexible Invoices for WooCommerce plugin, you can issue and send invoices by email as well. This way, you will automate the whole purchasing process. The customer's orders will be processed faster without need of your manual work. Visit wpdesk.net to find more plugins. You can also test the Automatic Payment Status WooCommerce plugin in our demo. Check there out other plugins like Flexible Invoices for WooCommerce or Dropshipping XML as well. Find out how to automate your store and save your precious time.